decide for you. You will find an infant wrapped in swaddling clothes and lying in a manger. And suddenly there was a multitude of the heavenly host with an angel praising God and saying, "Glory to God in the highest, and on earth peace to people of the world."
We praise you, we bless you, we adore you. Thank you. stay safe.
Thank you.
you so much. Our next song, we have another special guest. Let's bring up Father Kwame.
Hundreds of years ago, there was a prophet called Isaiah who said that a child is going to be born, and that child will be called Wonderful Counselor, Mighty God, Prince of Peace. So we're going to sing this song to praise that child.
Bless the Lord, oh
Thank you all for coming out. We had a lot of fun, and I hope you did too. A couple people that volunteer all their time. First, I want to thank Sharon Murphy, who's the other accompanist here. Yeah. Anyway, she designed the wonderful posters that you've been seeing and the program that's just in your hand. And all the teams and the parents that helped out Paula Callahan for the reception, which is afterwards, there's a reception in the hall. The band, looking at the band. This morning I got a phone call from my normal saxophonist, Buddhist, who you've seen for the last 24 years, who could barely talk, he had a fever, and he said, oh, you can't come. And Bruce. Mischief. Well, it came at the last second. From Bruce, both on drums, Matt Rose on bass, Jordan Lieber on guitar, and we're here every Sunday. The Solar Choir, so we have to give a hand to Cindy Gerzon, who's my assistant director. The team choir is led by me and David Pulanco. Couldn't do it without all these people, let me tell you, because I'm at the piano, so I can't always conduct it. And of course, Wilfred, Will Matthews. My wife Dominique back there, who just came back from France. And we're also blessed to have a pastor, Father Paul, who supports great music and who inspired me to concerts here, and we've had wonderful, successful concerts here, and he values the importance of music, and we're so lucky, so let's have Father Paul come.
Good song, good music?
Yeah!
Absolutely. When Myra first approached me about focusing the evening on glory, so if you look at the pieces we've been doing through the entire evening, we've been focusing in on Gloria. And think about oftentimes what we say, glory to God in the highest, and peace on earth. In other words, don't praise God if you're not going to be an instrument of peace on earth. Don't glorify God's name if you don't want to make a difference by bringing peace within you, around you, with your families, with everyone here in Pleasanton, in the Tri-Valley, in the Bay Area, in the state, in our country, and throughout the world. We need to instrumentalize peace, my brothers and sisters, more than ever. And so I think the theme was just spot on. And Ira, that is the first point I just want to commend you on. But more importantly, his ability to kind of rally folks. You know, he's a Pied Piper. He just kind of goes around and there's Ira. You know? And it's great and it's infectious and we love it and we love him. Right? Since you heard Fathers Kwame and Feely, you imagine what it's like to live with them. Can I ask some quiet, please? It doesn't happen. It's good. It's really, really good. I also just think it's important to point out, our teens have finals next week. They have finals. Visiting with us for the first time, welcome to the Catholic community of Pleasanton. Welcome to this house of prayer. Welcome to this community. keep coming back. You see who we are, and you see what we do. Join us in the John Paul II Activity Center, which is on the western part of our campus, for a reception that follows. Thank you all for being here, and how about again, applause for Ivan. Thank you.
see you all at JP2 Center for the reception. Thanks again.